County Governor, Honorable Charity Ngilu, and other officers for failure to pay doctors' salaries from the month of July this year. The orders were granted on Tuesday, requiring Kitui County to pay doctors their salaries by close of business on Tuesday. They did not pay until today morning, and therefore they have been summoned on 14th of October to appear in court in person, because we filed application for contempt of court, because court orders must be compliant by all parties. Thank you.
How much money are the doctors owing in salary?
20 doctors, and they have not been paid for about 4 months, and definitely doctors are paid well, about 250,000 per month. Thank you.
So you will be seeking orders to commit the governor?
If the governor does not punch contempt, we shall be persuading the honorable court to commit them to jail for disobeying court orders.
You have sued Ngilu alongside
who? Yes, we have sued the county government of Kitui, the governor, county service board secretary, CEC Health, CEO Health, and those are the parties who are supposed to comply with the court orders and to pay doctors. We all appreciate the good work doctors do. They are entitled to be paid, and they are entitled to fair and just conditions of service. They are entitled to salaries as per the law. Article 2 of our constitution binds every organ, every individual to comply with the law, and therefore disobeying court orders is tantamount to criminal act, which attracts penal punishment. Thank you.